to be the soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I'd never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside him. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it. Honestly, I'm exhausted and I'm so caught in it. I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. It's never my object for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? It wasn't my intentions. My intentions were good. I'm not gonna let someone else's coffin rest on my conscience.